Was this Frank Stone? Who's Frank Stone? Dead by Daylight? Huh? Oh shit, wait, are they fleshing out the DBD, like, lore a little bit? What's going on here? Who's this? Oh, Buckethead. Oh no, we.
Whatever's down there is too dangerous.
This is John Kramer's first victim.
Telling myself I won't go there.
Oh, isn't this that TikTok song? Sounds like this TikTok thing. Ooh, film? What are we watching? Now we both share. Two sinners can atone from a long prayer. Souls tied in a twine by pride and guilt.
There's darkness in the distance from the way that I've been living.
Jesus. Fucking Jesus, this song is so much louder than everything.
But I know I can't resist it. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time. Hiding all of our sins from the daylight.
What the fuck just happened? Oh, he kind of reminds me of that meme that goes around of that one guy who's just sitting in the middle of war. He looks so silly. Bro, that cut to his face was so random. I guess I kind of get it. It's like to get a sense that he's the issue at hand. Oh. Also, this is interesting. Is this like the formality of the entity?
Darkness in the distance.
There's so much interesting little shit going on here. The hook.
But I know I can't resist it.
Oh, is that why they showed his close-up? Because he was there at the end of the hall. Yeah, so how does this work? You're chasing down four people? No way. Because then that would just be a DVD ripoff, or a DVD, well, it is like DVDs kind of thing. I'm trying to think, how does this go? Because would you play one of the survivors that goes into his lair? I don't think so. I think this is more of a story about him.
Hmm?
I don't know. Oh, he looks like this guy. Oh, he looks just like this fucking guy, man. Or not just like this guy, but this is exactly the vibes I'm getting from this guy. That is so funny. That's silly. I don't know, that's interesting. Cinematic horror experience in the world, DVD. Cinematic. Cinematic? Wait, so it's not even a game? But it is a game. Cinematic. I guess that's just explaining what I watched. It is a cinematic. That is for sure what I just watched. But yeah, I don't know, very interesting. I kind of want to see more before I have like a true opinion. Like, I get it's supposed to be like a solo story or whatever, but I don't know how the gameplay is supposed to work out, you know? Very interesting.